Wow, the problem's found. And, of course, the very last thing, as we're going to see the new entrance from Chris Canyon. Look at this that we saw last night at WCW Green. The last thing Eric Bischoff said, that it would be in the best interest of Ric Flair to pucker up and kiss the posterior of Dusty Rhodes.
It went down last night at the Green pay-per-view. Chris Canyon and UC Smooth entered into the fray, but good night. This was on Monday Nitro 1 week ago. And then last night on Green, the Cat and Canyon. Canyon decimating the former commissioner. But Miss Jones got involved. And look who showed up in Jacksonville with the same steel chair. Smooth wiped out Canyon. And Chris Canyon stands in the ring, new entrance at all. And his destiny walks down that ramp.
And the destiny is almost 350 solid pounds of Smooth. He comes into the ring and Canyon immediately tries to take the measure of Smooth. And he tries this, Scott, because Canyon realized, like the world did a week ago, that it takes a lot to get this man off his feet and keep him down. Look at how powerful Smooth is. Just drives him down with one hand.
Oh, what? Look at the size of the arms on Smooth. How could any... Oh, look at that agility.
And a power slam.
When you've been power slammed by Smooth, you've been power slammed.
Boy, this is personal. He didn't even try to make a cover right there, Scott.
He just wants to hurt him. Turned over his limo. Just because Smooth tipped off the Cat that Canyon was going to attack Miss Jones in the hospital. And then Canyon turns the limo.
They're out in the floor, and it's the back. Next Monday's the Night of Champions. Call 1-850-230-4665 for tickets to the Boardwalk Beach Resort, or visit WCW.com if you want to join us live to purchase your tickets for this event. Of course, it's our season finale. It's the Night of Champions, and who knows who will be there and what's going to happen next Monday right here live on TNT. Canyon's been caught. Smooth just got caught in a mule kick from Chris Canyon.
We've seen such a devious side to Chris Canyon. No longer the innovator of offense, the innovator of offensive behavior.
Smooth holds his ground. The power man, it sends him in with a big splash. And down goes Canyon. Are you excited about next Monday or what, Scott?
How could you not be?
Goodness.
What tickets are left for the season finale next Monday night in PCB? You're going to go quick. Make that call. Log on to WCW.com. You got to find out. Oh, what happens? And the finale for this season for Nitro.
Oh, Russian legs to a floats over. One, two, and only a two count. Eric Bischoff said he will be there. He put the open invitation out to all former champions to be there and to bring your boots and get prepared for action. So we know we're going to see the... Oh, great extension of a back body drop. We know we're going to see the five title bouts, plus Steiner, of course, and Booker T, title versus title. But what else are we going to see next Monday at Spring Breakout 2001? And what former champions will show up?
Oh, that's a wide open door. You know, Tony, as long as we've been commentating on this broadcast, I don't remember seeing anybody show the heart that Smooth showed 1 week ago tonight when he kept taking those chair shots from Canyon and begging for more.
Canyon makes a cover, and Smooth comes out again. Smooth is very powerful. But he also, like a tank, I mean, he's built like a spark plug. Look at that. I mean, he's just so short and stuck. Tries to get back to his feet, and he does. But the fact of it is, we know he's powerful. We know he's well-built. We know he's strong, but we found out a lot about the soul and the heart and the determination of Smooth a week ago. Scotty?
We also felt that he could take about 17 chair shots right across the cranium and still come back for more. Right now, Chris Canyon on the... Look at his eye. There's nobody there. Oh, he's just out to hurt people.
One, two, and a two count. Let's not discount the strength of Chris Canyon as well. Smooth upwards of 350, and he picked him up for a vertical suplex that time. Smooth trying to fire back here, trying to get some momentum going back his way, get the flow reversed, and he did with a hair takedown.
Good night. I mean, look at the guns on Smooth. Those things have got to be, what, 25 inches?
The guns. Look at the quadriceps. Look at the legs and the calves. He is just top to bottom solid. Now into the ropes goes Kanyon.
Kanyon tried to block it off.
There's too much muscle right there.
He stayed with it, powered him up, inverted the atomic drop. Oh, man. Oh, television can't do that justice. That was a sickening thud.
Pick up. Power bomb. And that was with authority. Emphasis on power. He folded him up on that. And smooth. It's not done. Standing splash. Look at the height. He got up. One, two. And
Kanyon,
a kick out.
Barely showing signs of life under that pinfall attempt by Smooth. And I don't think Smooth is all that upset that Kanyon got up. That means he can inflict more pain on the man that did what he did. Oh, he hit the pole.
Glancing blow over the pole, and Kanyon is down on the floor. What is this? What is this nut job going for? He's going.
Wait a minute. There's Road Warrior Animal.
What is he doing out here?
What? Animal just hit the ring and DDT. Hang on a second.
Coming
down the ramp.
Explain it to me. The cat has come down the ramp. He's taking on Animal. He went in the ring. It's a...
Oh, the DDT from Animal. Cross Smooth the mat. But the... Oh, look at the cat go.
It's still personal. As far as the cat's concerned, Animal goes for Smooth. And Cat goes for Animal. And now Kanyon. Cat has no help here.
Why is Animal out there? What's going on? What's up between Kanyon and Animal?
Is it a personal vendetta? Is it helping Kanyon? What's the reasoning here for all of this?
Hey, wait a minute, you stooges. Let me tell you something, Animal. You don't even look the same when you ain't kissing Ric Flair ass. But I know something right now. Since you guys want a piece of us, let's do it on Thunder. And then I'm going to tell you this right here. Yeah, I'm going to tell you this right here. We ain't going to talk about it because I'm going to just have somebody to call my mama because I'm going to whoop somebody.
Challenge for a match with Smooth and the Cat against Kanyon and Animal for Thunder in 2 days on TBS on a Wednesday night.
Oh, look at the intensity on the face of the Cat. He wants Kanyon bad.
Speaking of kissing someone's posterior, the question...